हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? टुडे वी आर गोइंग टुवर्ड्स अनदर टॉपिक ऑफ द चैप्टर विच इज़ इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड. एज यू नो द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर विच इज़ इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड एंड इलेक्ट्रिक चार्ज. इन दिस इलेक्ट्रिक चार्ज, द पार्ट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक चार्ज वॉज ओवर. नाउ वी आर मूविंग टुवर्ड्स इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड. बिफोर वी प्रोसीडिंग टुवर्ड्स इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड, लेट अस डू वन एक्सपेरिमेंट हियर. See, I have two magnets, a cylindrical magnet, which is I am putting just center of the book. Now, you can see that while I just put one magnet near to this magnet, it is displaced, see, easily. But there is no physical contact between these two magnets. In that case also, this magnet is displacing in proper manner. Displacing means what? Here attraction or repulsion phenomena occur. Okay, but I think so you know the knowledge about Newton's law. In Newton's law we have a clear cut idea regarding force. Okay, see here, I am not touching this object, means first magnet, but while I just put one magnet near to this, so it is displaced. Okay, means what? One type of force occur over here. That force is known as magnetic force, right? But Newton's law said, while we are touching any object, and if you would like to move it, in that case physical contact is required. See, while I am moving this object, this magnet, by touching my hand, so it is moving in the direction of applied force. Got it? Fine. But while in that case, contact, touching means physical contact is necessary between my hand and the magnet, but while I simply put one magnet near to this without any physical contact, and while I displace first magnet, in that case see, the second magnet is displacing, means it is attracting. Okay, see here also you can see this, right? It means what? One imaginary, invisible field or force occur between these two magnet, hence it is displaced. Okay, so surround this magnet, means over here, one type of field arise. That field is known as magnetic field, right? Now let us move towards our own topic today, charge. Charge is a source of energy. It's a fundamental intrinsic property. While one charge is putting over here, surround this charge, remember, surround this charge, one invisible field created. Okay, since this charge is known as electric charge, so surround this charge, such a type of region create by this charge is region is known as field, means electric field. Okay, this is the topic for today. Now we are putting magnet aside. Now let us start the theory. Now we would like to find intensity of electric field. Okay, so how to find the intensity of electric field? For that we have a simple theory. Let us see this. Here this is XY plane, and at origin I am going to put one charge Q, positive charge. You can see, as we are putting positive charge over here, so surround this positive charge, one type of field create. This field is known as electric field. Okay, now we would like to find intensity of electric field at certain point. Okay, remember one thing, electric field always produced at due to stationary charge particles, means if this charge is in movement, in that case no effect of electric field is less, so it is compulsory we have to put it on rest position. Now we have to find out intensity of electric field at certain point. So how could we find? So for that we have a simple phenomena. We have to bring one charge क्यू ज़ीरो, इट इज नोन एज टेस्ट चार्ज. ओके, बिकॉज बाई यूजिंग दिस वी आर गोइंग टू टेस्ट इंटेंसिटी ऑफ चार्ज, सो इट इज नोन एज टेस्ट चार्ज. ओके, नाउ एट दिस पॉइंट वी आर पुटिंग दिस चार्ज. ओके, द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन प्लस क्यू एंड क्यू इज नोन एज आर, ऑल्सो नोन एज पोजिशन वैक्टर. नाउ हियर वी वुड लाइक टू फाइंड इंटेंसिटी ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड. But remember, while you are inserting this charge in the field, electric field, here maybe due to this charge, it is also produce one type of electric field. So original electric field does not affect that type of charge you have to put over here. It means what? Magnitude of this charge should be small, negligible compared to our original electric charge. Okay, so there is no disturbance produced in original electric field. Fine. Now, simple theory we have. Force per unit charge is known as electric field. Fine. So, by using this equation, you can easily find electric field intensity. So, here we have this equation E equal to F of R upon Q0. Okay. So, force per unit charge is known as electric field intensity. A simple equation we have. Okay. So, simply R is known as position vector, E stands for electric field, F that is force occur between two charge particles here, and Q0 stands for test charge. Okay, fine. Definition easy we have. The force acting on unit positive charge at a given point is indicated as a electric field or electric field intensity. Remember, electric field is a vector quantity, so arrow overhead of the vector is important. Similarly, force is also vector quantity, so here we are putting arrow overhead of the vector, and R indicates position vector of Q0. Fine. Since we have a equation F upon Q0, so we have a simple SI unit over here. You can see SI unit of electric field is force per unit charge, means Newton per Coulomb you can go for it, otherwise you can go for volt per meter. Okay, so this is electric field. If you would like to find electric field in any cases, so you can easily use this equation and you can easily find the electric field intensity. Now we have two type of charges, as you know that. Okay, सिंपल मैनर में अगर आपको बोलना हो तो अ रीजन प्रिवेलिंग सराउंड द चार्ज इज नोन एज इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड. बट एज वी नो दैट वी हैव टू टाइप ऑफ चार्ज. फाइन, सो पॉजिटिव चार्ज ओवर हियर वी हैव. सो रिमेंबर, वॉट एवर इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड प्रोड्यूस ड्यू टू पॉजिटिव चार्ज, इट इज ऑलवेज रेडियली आउटवर्ड्स फ्रॉम द सेंटर ऑफ चार्जेस. ओके, सिमिलरली अनदर टाइप ऑफ चार्ज इज नेगेटिव चार्ज. So over here I draw the diagram of negative charge. So over here electric field is radially towards the center of negative charge, remember. Okay, so this is the direction of electric field for positive charge and for negative charge. In simple, positive charge electric field produced radially outward, and for negative charge it is produced radially towards, means inwards. Okay, over here I wrote the definition a simple way. A region around the charge in which the effect of electric charge is prevailing is called electric field intensity of the charges. Okay, now see, this is a theory how to write. So over here you know the diagram. Here we have, as shown in figure, Q is placed at an origin of coordinate system. Now bring a unit positive charge over here, which is known as Q0. Q0 is also known as test charge because we are going to test electric field intensity at certain point R from the origin or from the original charge. Okay, so at the given point in the electric field without disturbing the position of charge Q0. It means what? You don't have to displace original charge. If the position vector of point is R, then electric field can be defined as E of R equal to F of R upon Q0. Here E is called electric field or electric field intensity. Definition simple we have. Force acting on a unit positive charge at a given point is known as electric field or electric field intensity, which I haven't written over here, so you write in your notebook this word okay. Electric field is a vector quantity and in the direction of force acting on unit positive charge. This is the direction of electric field, remember always. And SI unit we have E equal to F upon Q, means Newton per Coulomb or volt per meter you can go. Okay, so today itna hi. Thank you very much.